I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats.
Damn. Come on, let's get out of here.
So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Huh? Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
God's sake! At least he stopped talking.
Ain't no way the bat's stopping Scarecrow. Not
now. I am going to kill him. Do your research. Come on. Boom!
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Can only disable one drone at a time.
Destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
There's only like 1,000 of us at 1 AM. Soldier beats eating out of day rations while being shot.
Come on.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
Heard what the knight said. The bat's coming.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay network, it was bad data. Radar tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Some good men up there. Attack him! I'm gonna put you down!
No, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Quantumat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bat, and it's me.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
He did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene.
Damn it, wrong one.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Right, come on.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Mahaha!
Something's moving down there. Nothing. nothing there now. There's something down there. Could have been a rat or something.
The launcher's too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
Right, now we can lower it.
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founder's Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.